You should have seen Arvy's face.
Oh, look at the time. I have to run.
So soon?
I'm sorry, I have an early meeting tomorrow, but you stay.
No.
I insist. Spend some time with your crazy friend. And call me the minute you get home, Mr. District Attorney.
I'll call you.
Good. Nice meeting you, Bruce.
Same here.
Well, you know, I've been talking to my broker, and his recommendation was that...
So his fate was sealed. With a kiss. And now, so is yours. Oh, what's wrong? Afraid I have cooties?
Now, ladies.
It's an abomination!
You think I like swapping spit with this geezer every 6 hours?
Good kitty. How would you say it? Perfect. Say it for me, kitty. Say, perfect.
Perfect.
You can go now.
You thoughtless, worthless, stupid meat! I don't get my money if they're still alive.
I won't kill.
Are you trying to resist? Seems my kryptonite kisses need a touch-up. Find them. Kill them.
Yes.
Help these days.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Later. Wink.
Did he just say wink?
Yeah, it's like an inside joke, whatever.
It's over, okay? And... yep. This is procedural, okay? Yeah, I kissed you already, buddy.
Yeah, I'm still a little bit tree.
Ah, fuck off, get out of here.
Yeah, fuck off, kid.
We did it.
Johnson's up. Girl on girl. So hot.
Holy shit. True love worked.
Dr. Isley? Pamela? You look great. Especially for a dead woman.
Hello, Jason. I think I've had a change of heart.
What?
Quite.
Me?
Literally.
The animal plant toxins had a rather unique effect on me. They replaced my blood with aloe, my skin with chlorophyll, and filled my lips. With venom. Oh, and Jason, one other thing. I probably should have mentioned this earlier. I'm poison. It's a jungle in here, dear. I heard you were blue.
Don't mind us, ma'am. You can speak freely.
Oh, I don't mind you at all. Men, the most absurd of God's creatures. We give you life, and we can take it away just as easily.
Right.
Whatever.
I really am to die for. Hi there.
Is your thumb the only part of you that's green?
You will just have to find out.
I want us to be together, but I want to make sure you're serious about turning over a new leaf. I need a sign.
How about slippery when wet?
Of trust. Tell me your plan.
Kiss me and I'll tell you.
Tell me and I'll kiss you.
Freeze has taken the new telescope and turned it into a giant freezing gun. He's about to turn Gotham into an ice cube.
I've got to stop him.
One kiss, my love. For luck. Bad luck, I'm afraid. Time to die, little Robin.
I hate to disappoint you, but... rubber lips are immune to your charms.
See ya.
Oh, I know a lot of things. Billionaire boy. Ivy.
what, my dear, is your name?
My clients call me Pam. My patients call me Doctor.
So, what should I call you?
I'm something no man can resist.
No!
Is everything okay, Dr. Isley?
Never better. Thank you for your concern, officer. How can I repay you? How about a kiss? My lips are poison. No more, Pamela Isley. I'm poison. Poison Ivy. Ooh, I caught me a bat. I got a secret for you, Batman. I don't want to kill you.
Florecido, doctora. Se ha convertido en algo más. Usted ahora es.
Venenoso.
Pamela.
I can find a cure.
To me, Ivy. What have you done?
Don't fight it.
You are delicious.
You have no idea.
Can't wait to find out.
You're about to.
Promise, wife.
Promise you want cream?
Mm-hmm.
told you you shouldn't wander around Gotham.
Yeah, you did.
Oh.
Why?
Why is it you're the hero, but I always seem to be the one rescuing you, handsome?
Venom. That's the antidote.
Well, had to make it useful somehow.
But the entire world.
Sir, I implore you, return to the cave for treatment.
Now you belong to my army. Here's your induction form. Sign and initial each page.
I need my glasses.
Scared of shit, bring men to their knees with a little French kiss. Control your mind with my pheromones. Got lips of poison like Bella DeVoe. Siren seductress, all that is toxic, you better risk.
Pucker up.
We'll be right back.
Sorry, Batman.
With Venom.
Oh, and Jason, one other thing. I probably should have mentioned this earlier. I'm poison.
I'm not gonna be anyone's lab rat.
Thank you.